Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I'm starting a new series, Azure Application Insight. This is the first part of this series. In this video, we are going to discuss what is Application Insight, how to enable Application Insight in new .NET application, and last, we are going to basic walkthrough of Azure Application Insight Monitoring. So let's begin. So what is Azure Application Insight? Basically, Azure Application Insight is a application performance management service like AppDynamics or New Relic APM tool. You can use Azure App Insight to monitor your live application. It detected automatically the performance issue. Azure Application Insight supports .NET, Node.js or Java-based application that is hosted on cloud or on-premises. This is the basic workflow. How does the Azure Application Insight work? You will install a small instrumental or package in your application code like here and set up Application Insight resource in the Microsoft Azure portal. This instrumental monitor your application and send a telemetry data to Azure portal. You can instrument not only the web application but also any background components like SQL, JavaScript, etc. Also, you can forward your Application Insight data to BI tools like Power BI, Visual Studio, Alerts, etc. You can monitor your .NET application in two ways. Either you can add instrumental package in your application code, and if you don't have the privilege to add instrumental package in the existing application that is running on the production environment, you can install the Application Insight agent on the IIS web server to monitor your application via Application Insight. In this particular demonstration, we are going to add instrumental or Application Insight package in the code via Visual Studio. I have a sample .NET application. You can download and use this sample application from my GitHub account. Let's go ahead, download and open this solution file in Visual Studio. I am ready with the project in Visual Studio. Let's try to access this project on localhost machine. It is working perfectly on local machine. We try to browse couple of the pages and these are working fine. Let's go ahead and create a Application Insight resource in Azure portal. Go ahead and search monitor. In the monitor, look at the applications. Create a new Application Insight. Give the name. Select the application type. For the demonstration, it is ASP.NET. Resource group. Use the existing one. Select the location. I am okay with East US. Go ahead and create it. Application Insight resource has been created. Let's go back into Visual Studio. We are going to add App Insight Instrumental or Package in Application through Visual Studio. So let's go ahead and do a right click. Click on Add and select the application Insight Telemetry. Click on Get Started. Go ahead and log in your Azure portal with your subscription and go ahead and select the resources and select the resource type which we created in Azure portal. Go ahead and register it. Notice in the right hand side, it is going to add the instrumental or package in the code. Let's enable trash collections. Now it is 100% completed. If you notice your application, you will see a folder called Connected Service and Application Insight. Getting Started and Connected Service.json file. Similar way, if you go down, you will see a application insight.config file that store all the information about application insight, including filters, rules, and telemetry information. These instrumental or package is required to monitor your application in Azure Apps Insight. Let's look at the application insight monitoring. Click on it. At this moment, there is no traffic generated or no telemetry recorded. Let's generate some of the traffic on the application. Go ahead and run the application in debug mode. Now you will start to see some of the traffic or telemetry information in Azure Application Insight. Now you can see here it detected all the dependent components, for example its SQL. It also detected the client side information. I am not going to be explain application insight in detail in this video. In this video, I am just trying to demonstrate how to enable Azure Application Insight in new application for the .NET platform. So now you can see here overall health, server information, etc. So in this video, we learned how to enable Azure Application Insight in new application through Visual Studio. Now you can upload this application code on IIS web server, no matter it is located in cloud or on premises. Azure Application Insight will monitor this application. So that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.